And that was the day I realized I didn't have a belly button.
Wow, such interesting stories.